Jack and Phil went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Phil came tumbling after. Then they got up, and off they trot, to buy themselves a condo. They wed next day, after announcing we're gay, and adopted a daughter named Margo. Good parents they were, we can all confer, as they lived happily ever after.